यू मे हैव लॉस्ट होप इन समथिंग और फेयर अबाउट समथिंग. यू माइट हैव लॉस्ट करेज. इफ यू हैव लॉस्ट होप अंटिल टूडे, टेक द नेक्स्ट स्टेप फॉरवर्ड इन फेथ. हैव यू फेल्ड, टेक द नेक्स्ट स्टेप. हैव यू लॉस्ट, टेक द नेक्स्ट स्टेप. देयर मस्ट बी स्ट्रेंथ इन योर स्पिरिट. योर स्ट्रेंथ मस्ट बी इन योर स्पिरिट मोर देन द बॉडी. Only then you will be able to accomplish great things in life. If your spirit does not cooperate with you, you won't be able to do anything. The Lord has told us that be strong enough and not to lose heart, but to be bold, be strong and of good courage. You must have hope and not be worried about anything. The devil will try everything to discourage you. But you must be strong and courageous. The devil will try to bring fear in you. If he induces fear, then fear will make that person to change his actions. That is why the Lord has told, be strong and courageous. Keep your mind strong at all times with faith and hope. Then the devil cannot mislead you. If strength and courage come together, you will able to perform amazing things. Remember, you have the strength to do all things through Christ who strengthens you. You can achieve great things with the Lord's help. Trust in the Lord, lean on Him, and He will shield and lead you in His divine way. Don't walk in the darkness, walk in the light, which is to live a holy and righteous life. Today, take the next step. Whatever you are facing, do not worry. You will be honored. Do everything with strength and courage. Then the Lord will do amazing things for you. Type Amen if you believe in God.